from recent developments in artificial hands, as I was born without my left hand, and now I have this very, very advanced one that can do many, many things that older prosthetics were unable to do. But still, when you put it all together, you get something that is quite clunky. You realize that it doesn't all come together naturally and even comes to life. We didn't build a Frankenstein here, but I think it's still a very